Can you believe crocodiles were once part of a gambling experiment? And it even won an Ig Nobel Prize. Back in July 2010, a team from Central Queensland University in Australia ran a bizarre study at a crocodile park. They brought in 103 volunteers and split them into two groups. Group 1, hug a crocodile first, then play a slot machine. Group 2, play the slot machine first, then hug a crocodile. Here's what happened. Those who had just hugged a crocodile, literally survived a brush with its jaws, were significantly more reckless gamblers. Their emotional arousal was measured 28% higher, and their bets, on average, 21% larger. Why? Because after facing something genuinely terrifying, like a crocodile, a slot machine suddenly feels safe. The brain flooded with adrenaline shifts into impulsive mode, reducing risk perception. Psychologically, this is profound. Any intense emotional state, fear, excitement, anger, can lower your guard and make you more likely to gamble or take risks. The findings were published in the Journal of Gambling Studies in 2011 and later earned the 2017 Ig Nobel Prize in Economics. The Ig Nobel, by the way, celebrates scientific research that makes you laugh, then makes you think. So, yes, crocodiles can change how humans gamble. Who's ready to hug one before Vegas?